Hey guys, Draco here. Just enjoying a nice summer day. August 22nd at about 10 a.m. Sitting out in the backyard here, checking out the apples. Had a few already. Delicious. A little bit sour, but good. Oh, there's one right there. Sweet. I'm gonna try to get it. Sweet. Save that for later when I got clean hands. Just working with some gasoline. I'll put it right there in the plant. Working with a bit of gas today. Oh, I left the lights on. It's a good thing I made a video now or else I'd be wasting power. Working on this stupid thing again. Well, I was. Oh well. Here's my dad's leaf blower. It's my dad's birthday today. Happy birthday, Dad. He cleaned up in here. Now I have to go look for everything again. My tester. Nothing changed in there. Workbench is all fucked up. All my burn marks from my welder. Okay. Last week. The week before. Or the weekend before. We pulled these dirty fucking spark plugs. Out of my truck. And put new ones in. I don't know if you can see it that well. Take it to the light. There was a way to improve. Mostly all of them were like that, but there were a few of them that were really, really fouled. Like that one. That one's got chunks in it. If I hold it a fair bit away here. I'm using a bad camera for that thing is just totally fouled. And there's a few others here. This was pulled out of a 94 Ranger. These ones, so not too bad. Like, they're not as bad as those ones. Those ones haven't been changed in probably 10 years. Grease the hinges have been here. Or as my mom's dad would do, he's passed on now, so we were talking about that yesterday. Yesterday was my uncle's anniversary. We're really close with him. Him and the new bride. It's been a year, so these things is here a bit. My wheels. Sorry, you have to watch this. Hasn't been done for a while now. But what Opal would do, or Opie, or whatever you want to call him, my grandpa, what he'd do is he'd take, let's say, this wasn't 10W30, it was 10W40. Just put 10W40 on there. So that impression, my uncle does it perfect. Piston. I actually have a ring channel there. You can see it's chipped. Too much racing. No, I'm just kidding. I dropped it. Or I use it as a doorstop. I mean, I'm not gonna, uses it now. Because my ring channel or whatever, whatever you want to call it, I call them ring channels, it's chipped. I think it's time to hang my flag now. Just put this down. You have to see me on a fat day, which is every day. Oh. I'm gonna hang my Canadian flag on. Greasy old rope. There we go. Not centered, but oh well. Yeah, I haven't showered yet today. So there we go. Got a redneck knot. Just totally rednecking it here. But that's okay. Where would we be without rednecks? Probably further in life, but oh well. That's not coming down for a while. I guess I'll just leave it there. So we had a barbecue on the weekend with my whole family, and yeah, there's lots of booze left. I could get drunk today, like shotgun those, chug the coolers real quick. Oh man, I'd be just plastered. No, not plastered, but I wouldn't. Maybe tomorrow I won't eat anything, and then I'll go out like noon. Alrighty, guys. Put my tools back here. Oh, we're running 7 minutes here. I'm hoping to do 2 videos. Oh well, I guess I'll upload these 3 that I did. Sorry, I haven't been on the ball lately with that. Oh. I'm missing a bulb, socket. I'm missing a socket. Alright, I'm gonna go find the socket and then I'll get back to you as soon as possible. You just gotta upload the videos and do this and that. And I'll catch up with you later, YouTube. Thanks for watching.